Cape Breton visiting the Meridian Center where the River Lions were looking for back-to-back W's. Pick it up in a second. Ronnie Johnson says, I'll make an impact off the bench. First he gets the hoop in the arm, then the long ball. He liked it so much he hits another one. Johnson finishes with 24, Niagara up 16 at the break. The story in the third was Malik. He went off for 26. Maybe a record for a Q, but I'll have to ask my boy Chuck. Too many highlights to jam into a one-minute recap. Here's three from beyond the arc. Oh, and one more. Cape Breton trailed by four heading into the fourth. The game comes down to one possession. Highlanders up one. Jalen Tate's fouled on a controversial foul. He drains both. Tate finishes with 21. Niagara steals it, 126-123.